So hey, what's up guys, Harshir, and back with another video. So guys, as you guys know that I've been recently creating a lot of jailbreak videos, and that videos are getting a lot of views but not a positive response. So guys, maybe that's because of the language. So in this video I'm gonna show you how you can jailbreak your device without getting those 1x3 restarts, 2x3 restarts, or rootfs error, or exploit error, or anything else like that, and some database error in some cases as well. So guys, let's just quickly start from the beginning. And guys, as you can see right now, my device is jailbroken. So I have jailbroken my device so many times that now you can easily trust me. And so guys, now let's just quickly get started. So guys, for this you need to head over to your computer. So guys, you need to head over to your computer, and I have the links in the description for this site, and you need to download these three files: iTunes, Electra, and Siri Impactor. So guys, you need a non-dev account for this. So guys, first of all, let me just quickly uninstall my Electra app from here, from my mobile, and let me just quickly show you. And now I'll just remove this. And guys, now I'll just restart my mobile. And so guys, please don't do it once your device is jailbroken. So I'll just hard reset it. And guys, now my jailbreak is lost. So guys, now let me just quickly show you what you need to do on your computer. It's the same process that we did before to install Electra on our mobile devices. So guys, first of all, you need to connect your iOS device from a USB cable to your computer. So there you go. Okay, now let me just quickly show you that my device is not jailbroken. The CD is there, but it's not opening. So now let me just quickly show you. You need to drag this Electra file over this CD impactor, and you need to enter your email ID and password. Alright, guys, so when you enter your email and password, as you can see, a green bar is running right over there. So this means that the Electra is installing on your mobile device. So guys, this was pretty much all that you need to do on your iOS on your computer. So guys, now you need to head over to your iOS device, and you will see the Electra file right over there. So guys, wait, let me just reduce the brightness. And guys, as you can see, here is the Electra file, and now it will not run because of you need to verify this thing. So you need to go to your settings, then click on general. After general, you need to head over to device management and click on this verify trust. Guys, now you need to do a couple of things before jailbreaking your device. So guys, first of all, you need to remove this OTA update that is coming of the iOS 11.4. So you'll go into storage, and guys, here you will remove this 400 MB file, I guess. So here is 11.4, delete, it's of 2.01 GBs. So you'll click on delete update. And there you go. So now your rootfs error won't be coming. But if you want, then you can also install a tvOS profile so that this will not re-download again. And now you need to search for Siri, and you need to disable Siri. There you go. So Siri is already off. So you also need to turn off Siri, and you also need to remove your touch ID and password. So here is my touch ID, and you need to remove this. I'll just click on remove. And guys, the last part, you need to remove all the apps that are present in your background, and you need to clear your RAM. To clear your RAM, just hold the power button, and when this thing comes up, press the home button for 2 to 3 seconds, and this thing will clear your RAM. There you go. So guys, now you need to open Electra and turn on your airplane mode. Turn off your Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, and turn on airplane mode. So now you click on enable jailbreak, or in some cases jailbreak. I already have the Cydia app, that's why it's on enable jailbreak. Alright guys, so let's just try again. This time my device simply rebooted on 1x3. So now let's just try it one more time. And now it's on please wait, and it rebooted again. So guys, probably I think that now my Siri is installed. I haven't cut this video, and so let's just check. And there you go. So as you can see, my jailbreak is running. So guys, as you can see, this is a tweak that I have installed earlier on my mobile. This is the iOS 10 theme on non-iOS devices, as you can see. And now my this thing is also working. This is the cylinder tweak. I have also made a video on the 7 most useful tweaks for iOS 11, and I'll make few videos about this in the future. So guys, as you can see, 3D touch is also working on my iPhone SE. So how cool is this thing? This is from the tweak called Peekaboo. So guys, probably by this method you now know how to jailbreak your device. So guys, I certainly hope that now the amount of dislike on this video won't be that much. So guys, I think that stuff was pretty much it for this video, and if you guys have made it till the end, drop a like to this video, and if you want making me more such kind of videos, hit that red subscribe button, and I'll see you in the next one.